Beaches of Wake Atoll are now the perfect base for U.S. Marines to continue their advance to